friends, welcome back. I just wanted to do a quick tip tutorial on Liftoff because I've been using my MacBook Pro 2012 era mid 2012 and Liftoff's been running pretty good on it. I used to be operating on the Sierra operating system and recently upgraded to the latest Mojave operating system, and with the increased graphics load and so forth, it has kind of slowed the game down, so now I have stuttering within the game. And I did some research and found out how you can improve your performance. So let me just give you a quick tip on things to check if you also are experiencing slow Liftoff gaming. One of the things to do is in the Liftoff settings here, you have your game off to the left, and you want to right click and say properties. Then you come over to local files, browse local files, and again this is on my Macintosh, on the Windows it'd be slightly different, but then it pulls up where the actual Liftoff app is located. And on a Mac, to get information on that, it's Command I, or you can right click and say get info, and brings up this window. So the thing that you want to check is right here, where it says open in low resolution. So normally that is off by default, but if you click on open in low resolution, close the windows, and then quit Steam and restart it, that should really help improve the performance. Another thing you can check, let's go over to the settings. In Liftoff, you go to Options, Graphics. You can try changing the resolution of your monitor screen, the way the game appears. I'm just running it at 1920x1200. Your limit frame rate normally is off for the fastest frame rate and the smoothest video as possible. But if you limit the frame rate, you can set it to be as low as 30 frames per second. Typically, I think it's around 120 frames per second. And by default, a lot of these radio buttons are clicked on by default, and I end up having to turn off pretty much all of, actually turn off all of them, and then turn on the limit frame rate, and that seems to help. So hopefully that will help you out if you're experiencing slow gaming results in Liftoff. And if you're new to the channel, I put out a new video every Sunday evening, and sometimes one throughout the week. And I'm starting to do some more live streaming now. And actually my next live streaming is I'm gonna try to do it for this Saturday's January 12th at 2 p.m. Eastern time. I'm gonna be flying in an indoor gym, Center Grove High School. And I wanted to take you along and answer some questions. So just interact and with the chat, and I'll say hello and show you who all's flying, what they're flying, and what's going on. So. Thanks for subscribing to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification button, and talk to you next time.